This is a CBS News special report. The Ordeal of Contien. Here is CBS News correspondent Mike Wallace.
Contien is here. 2 miles south of the demilitarized zone at the narrow top of South Vietnam, 12 miles inland from the South China Sea. It is a desolate hilltop collection of guns and bunkers looking north across the DMZ into North Vietnam. Its crucial importance lies in the fact that it's on a main infiltration route into the south. The loss of Contien could help open the way for the estimated 35,000 communist troops now massed in the DMZ area. Its loss would block the construction of that electronic barrier along the DMZ to seal off South Vietnam from the north. For the Marines at Contien, this is what it's like.
Dumb motherfucker, let's go get Z.
Enemy on point.
I've been camping B forever, goddammit.
Nobody wants to come to B. If we get Z, we get the high ground, you dumb motherfucker.
Wait a minute, cut this shit.
Man, what you gonna do now?
What we gonna do right here is go back.
How far you going back?
Way back.
As we go a little something like this.
Switching sides.
Sounds like me.
Sounds like you're the Lord.
I know you're tired, but we must defend our motherland to the last drop of our blood.
Shake him, break him!
There's a man coming!
Yeah, where? The tanks.
I kid, don't worry.
You are a disgrace to the motherland.
What did you say?
Oh shit, there is a German
in here. I do this for Mother Russia. I blow up tank.
I have an MG42 and a PPSH on me and a radio.
Very front of the line, do not throw your fucking grenades.
NANI?!
Oh, holy shit, that killed him. I didn't mean for that to happen.
Oh, I instant deployed.
Oh shit, get away from me.
Dude, no! What the heck are you doing?
You had a grenade pulled on me.
My name is Vladimir and welcome to Jackass.
My hand is so tiny compared to your face.
My, Ivan, your head. It is just so big.
Sir, I'm scared.
It is okay, Ivan. You just need to see if it is clear.
It's clear.
Holy shit! Oh my god!
It's clear. Really?